Developing the grassroots in Anambra State is one area Governor Willie Obiano says he's making a priority. Perhaps that informs his rural infrastructure development. And now he's here to inspect one of such projects. Here in Okan North local government area of the state, this 32-kilometer road stretches through Amansi, Ebenebe, Ubenu, Ubene, Oba Ofemili, a project the government and residents are hoping will boost economic activities once completed.
This is an important economic road in Anambra State because this is the food basket of Anambra State. And we've organized ourselves in cooperatives, rice, which is a predominant crop in Nigeria, among other things, yam. The yam will be exported to the United States. Most of them will come from here.
The senior special assistant to the governor on project monitoring, James Okoye, outlines the stage of work on the roads as community members laud the government's efforts on rural development.
We made it completely motorable for the entire 30 kilometers. So people that were never able to drive into their homes can now drive into there. Then the farmers can now bring out their farms.
Since the origin of Okan North, there's nothing like quota in Okan North. This will bring an economic value to the state. This area is well-known agricultural area. By the time they finish this road, the people of this area can be able to, you know, move around their products to the city and make some money.
And with this attention on the rural areas, the people may hope that the dividends of democracy will reach every other part of the state.